the two of our members of the Scotland squad and the Basel Warriors, Fraser Brown and Stuart Hogg. Keep in mind, first, you got the first answer, Fraser. We met them back in September. Teams obviously evolve, the season goes on. How much can you look back on that and analyse that ahead of tonight?
I got off at that game, so I can't remember too much. Yeah, I think we played quite well back in September. I think we just maybe slapped a few areas, turned the ball over a few times, and Cardiff is such a good attacking team that they expose us there. So I think tonight we'll probably try and control the ball a bit more. It's quite greasy outside, so try and sort of limit our turnovers and limit the opportunities that they get to get to.
Okay, what's Gregor been saying? What key messages have been installed in the club ahead of us tonight?
No, for us, it's just concentrate on ourselves, try to implement our game plan on Cardiff. If we can hold on to the ball, then opportunities will come our way. So, it's a massive challenge for tonight, but it's one that the boys have prepared well for and are excited for.
Fraser, now, in terms of tonight, crowd are going to be a lot of full house here in Scotland. You've experienced that. Give us an idea of what kind of edge that gives you when the place is full.
It's huge. I know everyone says that all the time, but it's huge. It's quite difficult to put into words. I think the support we had in the last two games, especially against Racing, was immense. Sometimes you can't actually hear yourself speak to one another on the pitch. It's so loud, but especially when you're maybe 50, 60 minutes into a game and you're starting to blow a bit. It is huge. It just gives you that little bit of extra urgency to just try and get up off the ground or scrum or line out, whatever it is, and try and support. So it is a massive factor. I think that's why in the last 3 or 4 seasons we've been so hard to beat. Yeah, I know we've lost a couple of this season, but we're so hard to beat at home just because of the crowd, because the atmosphere is great, and teams don't like coming to play here because it is such a thrilling place, and that's all down to the guys and since that.
Stuart, what's been the key to this run of form for Glasgow? The 4 games, the 4 wins in a row.
As I said earlier, we're just concentrating on ourselves. We know exactly what we can do when we get ball in hand. We've had some tough challenges along the way, but it's ones that we've enjoyed playing in. And as I say, we just keep working on our individual skills during training and stuff. And as soon as the game comes around, we're in a good place and we're excited for the challenges that lie ahead. The good thing about our squad as well is that there's been a fair amount of changes over the last month or so. And everybody that's came in and stepped up, they've made that choice wrong as well. So it's been tough. The competition for places is massive in training, and it only makes the club stronger.
And you personally, how have you enjoyed wearing the number 10 shirt?
Good to tackle for once. It was challenging, enjoyable. The main thing was that we came with a trophy the last week with 5 points. And, a lot of people in this room and a lot of people throughout the country, including myself, will be happy to see Ben back in that division.
Well, he's an excellent tonight. Guys, thank you very much.